music start.
My name is Nikolai.
My name is Nina.
Nina, and you?
Anita.
Nikolai. So nice. So how was your night tonight?
Really good.
Yeah, it was really good. It was a very... Jag pratar svenska då, men... vi har pratat om det länge, att vi skulle aldrig kunna jobba som influencers för att vi blir så obekväma av kameror.
Och så har du delat dansen ikväll, eller?
Om jag dansat, ja! Ja, jag älskar att dansa! Så det är klart, jag dansar alltid. Väldigt bra musik, väldigt bra artister som spelade, så då dansar man.
Okej, show us some of your best moves when you're dancing. Just one!
Best move!
One. Like your favorite.
Oh, my favorite? It's always this one.
Okej.
Den funkar alltid. Ja,
that's nice.
Who was singing today?
Mugisho, I love him so much. It's good. It's amazing.
Yeah, it was really good performance.
And the clothes of Mugisho were so cool. Yes.
And what do you have here? The painting?
The painting is from Miss Disguise or something.
Yeah, I don't remember the name, but it was over there.
Yeah, very
and it
cool.
Was, it was really fast.
Yeah, it looks very
Look
amazing.
Look at this.
See what's matching my dress?
Today you've been painting all the people here.
Yes, we have.
Yeah, so can
it's
you tell
been a wonderful night.
Can you tell a bit about this painting?
We are clowns and we have face paint children, but today we are here face painting the blog people.
And the adults are just as excited as the 5-year-olds. There's yeah. no difference.
This so looks very amazing. Fun. And does it just take for one day?
Yeah, it stays until you wash it off.
Yeah, it's water based, so yeah. it comes off easily.
Yeah.
So how was your night?
It's really good. It started out a little bit slow, and then you know the free alcohol kicks in, and the free painting kicks
yeah.
in, and
oh,
yeah, it's yeah. so beautiful.
And how much time did it take?
I think yeah, only like yes. 7 minutes? 10
okay.
minutes?
Ten
yeah,
minutes.
Yeah, she was professional.
Very good.
Yeah.
So you had a great time? You met a great people, I think, huh?
Yeah, I had a couple, I know the people that started this party. So yeah,
yeah
I congratulate them for doing this.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I'm the thing I'm most impressed about is Nilla, mm-hmm. who is kind of like a shitty kind of like you go there to buy cheap cups
yeah
and now they're kind of like show that you can actually put the
yeah the
fuck you you can make trees nice with the decoration from Nila.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah.
So it was nice to meet you.
Yeah, nice to
yes.
meet you too.
Have a nice
yeah.
time.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. No, don't ruin
oh,
this
yeah,
one.
Sorry.
Yeah, no.
Okay.
Yeah. So you got what you need, right?
Yes. Okay.
Bye.
So it was really nice, and we met a really interesting people, like this lady. The party is finished now, but we can find maybe two or three interesting and famous people here in Norway. Thank you guys, thank you for watching us. Albert, you're nice man, thank you.
Summer's best ending. Yeah, we're happy.
Yes.
Cool.
Thank
yeah.
you very much.
Thank you.
Så mye bra musik här.
Amazing. Welcome back again.
Thank you. Next year?
Next year, maybe earlier.
Yes.
Are you ashamed of this?
Nein.
Nein? What do you think? If she's famous or not? I think she's famous.
Not famous.
You can tell us who you are. I think you're famous, right?
No famous.
Okay, he's not famous. He's lying to us. No. Okay, and your name is?
Emmanuel.
Emmanuel.
Yes.
Nice to meet you, Emmanuel. Nikolai.
Nikolai, how are you?
Very good. And so how was your night here tonight? Your night. Buradan var.
Buradan da kvelden var veldig fin.
Ja.
Jeg ble positivt overrasket faktisk.
Okay. Super.
Veldig bra, super arrangement.
Ja, og det var mange jenter jeg så kommer hos deg, og så vil snakke med deg.
Hvorfor det? Ja, det vet jeg ikke.
Ja, men hva gjør du til jentene?
Jentene, jeg må bare gå forbi dem, og så må jeg gå hjem.
Ja, ok. Fordi du ser at han er veldig sexy, så jeg vet ikke hva skjer med mange jenter. Og det var bra.
Nei, du drev meg.
Jeg sa til deg, du kan snakke hva du vil.
Ja, men du må stille et spørsmål, jeg kan ikke bare snakke.
Ja, nei, du kan snakke. Det er sånn, på den bloggen, det er ikke spørsmål.
Hvilken blogg er det her?
Ja, det er bare det personen. Så det kommer å bli om en måned, så vi sender den videoen. Så i kveld det er ikke noe spørsmål, det er bare som...
Det er feel good?
Ja, det er bra.
Så. Hva skjer folkens? Det er Manuel Kidane, Grow Records. Du vet hvordan vi gjør det. Følg med på artistene våre. Amanda Delara, Alvara, Osuli. Se Selina.
Hvem er han?
Han? Din venn? Det er partneren min, Adem.
Partner, kom hit.
Herlig.
Hey, Rafa. Vi er dyre da, det koster timen.
Ok. No problem. As long as you pay the invoices, everything.
How much gonna cost 1 minute?
You have to talk to my manager, no?
Okay.
But it's expensive.
Every so maybe we just send to you and that's all.
Yeah, that's much
more. And keep the video for us.
No budget, right?
How was your day today? Tonight?
Very good.
Yeah?
Very good night.
And where are you going now?
To Hades.
Okay.
And then to sleep and then to work.
Good.
Because I'm opening up my kindergarten tomorrow.
Okay.
6 o'clock.
Hi, Mats. How was it today?
Yeah, it was a great thing.
Oh.
Yeah.
Hello.
Felt amazing. Absolutely. So here at the event we had several influencers, like this young woman. Would you like to say your name?
Okay, my name is Henrietta. I love this event.
Henrietta?
Henrietta.
Are you what someone else would call an influencer?
Well, I would say I'm an globalist. I care about everything that happens around in the society, and this event really like reflects on everything that everything I believe in and more, if anything. It's a mix of everything, which I love about this event. It has like influences from every single aspect. It doesn't just focus on like just blogging or logging or whatnot. It focuses on like so many different individuals, which is really, really amazing.
Mm. So yeah, for sure. Do you have any questions for this young man?
So the only question I have for Akash, yes?
Okay.
Are you ready for your new documentary?
Very ready.
Are you ready?
I'm so ready.
Amazing, amazing, amazing event. And you guys, keep it up.
I think the party is good.
Amazing party today.
Yeah, but they had just the food with a pork. There was no meat. It's good that I eat pork. It's good that Albert is not eating pork.
Mitt navn er Tina. Og jeg koste meg veldig mye foran her i dag. Og synes at det skal være masse flere av disse eventene. Da vi kan møte oss og ha det gøy og bare kose oss.
Ja, takk.
Yeah, unfortunately I didn't get the most of it. But what I did see as an aftertaste was amazing. You had quite an atmosphere.
Cool. And what you are in? What you are interested in? Why you was
some say that I'm a blogger as well. But actually I'm an influencer in technology industry.
And what about your yellow dress?
Do you like it?
Yes.
Yeah, I like it too. I'm actually here so that I can show my dress off. Yeah. It's
so you can see the Norwegian girls even in the end of the summer there. like flowers.
You can tell I like flowers. Yeah, it's a very Norwegian thing.
Sorry?
It's a very Norwegian thing to be floral. Yeah.
And what is your name?
My name is Inger Louise. I actually have a double name. Inger Louise. Yeah. Is that normal?
This was the craziest party of the summer, last party of the summer.
Yeah, we went out tonight.
DJ Beatrix, I was providing the good vibes in the music. It was lit, it was crazy.
Yeah, people
thank you
all
for coming.
Really liked you, I think. Yeah.
I think so. People didn't want me to leave. No one wanted me to leave. But I mean, it was fun.
Oh, this is the end of the episode 2.
And the beginning of episode 3. Thank you guys.